is recognition. And there's a lot of young people and great businesses out there, but very little recognition. So when you have a platform like this one, National Business Awards, it affords that opportunity for recognition. Pat on the back, and you get your name out there in the market.
I must say, very, very strong caliber candidates that applied. What was especially striking was the candidates that you see that not only do they have a drive, but they also want to add value, not only to themselves, but to other people and to communities. Looking and going through all the profiles, I see in each one leadership, but also that drive or that need to add more value to the bigger frame.
My opinion of the caliber of entries is that they are all very, very high. We have both in the startup world, which is I think quite an exciting place to be, and in those parts of the economy which are much more structured and sort of traditional. In all of those, we have people who've done incredible things and people who continue to do incredible things, people who are changing the economy.
A lot of these finalists are driven by passion and vision to get there, irrespective of what adversities they come across. So that for me really stands out, that people behind these businesses are highly driven and highly motivated in their fields.
There's some amazing entries. I mean, just wonderful. Almost all of them have a very genuine focus on achieving something simply beyond the success of the business venture that they'd gone into. That and it really came across, I would say, as very sincere, of making a difference, of making a contribution beyond just creating some commercial success.
The young chap who gave up a professional legal career to become an entrepreneur, you know, that speaks to guts, it speaks to motivation, it speaks to really believing with a passion.
Congratulations to the winners. Well done for telling your story simply. I think continue to tell your story. I think if you tell it from the heart of where you came from and where you're going, you will always inspire others. And I think, you know, use this award to inspire people. And stay humble, and I think keep listening.